the more family members that make that decision to self-quarantine, the more likely it is that you're not bringing a loaded pistol for grandma's head.